Okay, I remember when I first started drinking red wine back in the 80s, and I was drinking a lot of Merlot, and that's really when I fell in love with red wine, and it was Merlot. And this Red Diamond Merlot 2008, just, it reminds me of that time and era.
It is. It's a true, this is a true throwback wine, and without more ado, let's just put the leg warmers on and come back, go back to what made Merlot popular. But done the right way, I have to say, this is not, the flavors in this wine are what made Merlot a fad back in the 80s, and I'm getting all the hair bands and stuff going in my head now because it just reminds me of that. This is a, it is a throwback. You described it perfectly.
Yeah, yes. No, it's a throwback because it's really a fruit forward Merlot.
Yeah, it is.
And a lot of Merlots that are made today, especially in this price range, this is a $9 wine.
Yeah.
They're hiding behind flavors of tobacco and other things, an over oak or something like that. This wine is not like that. This is a fruit forward wine with beautiful blackberries.
It is. It's got, I'm going to go mocha. It's creamy. It's got even like a sort of milk chocolate element to this wine, and it's absolutely delicious, but it's all still in balance. This wine doesn't go over the top and smack you around. This is still finishing clean and just round and full, but still maintains a balance.
Yeah.
It's an absolutely delicious wine. The average retail on this wine is $9, under $10.
No,
we had
crazy.
A $25 bottle of wine the other day, Merlot, that was, I would say, equivalent to this wine.
Yeah,
and I think
I agree.
If you were in the 20s, you'd feel like, hey, all right, I paid in the 20s for this. But I'm not going there. I'm going to go $16. $16 feels like the right value to me for this. It's on the safe side. If I had paid $16, I'd say, yeah, that's a good bottle of wine.
Yeah, well, it's definitely in the $15 to $20 range, but I'm gonna be a little conservative. You know I really like this wine. I'm just gonna go at $15.
Oh, you're always undercutting me. Always undercutting. All right, so what does that mean? We're going $15.50 on a wine that you can have for $9, and it is every bit quality. Yeah. This is a delicious wine.
Yeah.
Cheers
the
to
throwback.
The Red Diamond 2008 Merlot, the throwback.
Knock it back.